Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. After updating iOS 16, many users feel that the screen's response has become a lot slower. Sometimes the device doesn't even respond. It's really annoying everyone. Luckily, I found something that might help you guys. Now, let's see the first way. Fix 1. Clear secretly running apps. Sometimes apps running quietly in the background may delay the response of the screen. So what we're going to do is clean them all up. Just long press the screen, then swipe up the software running in the background. Fix 2. Force restart device. Forced restart is a way to save time and cost. For iPhone 8 or later model, you just need to press volume up, then volume down, then press and hold the side button to restart your iPhone. At this time, you can feel the response speed of the screen. If nothing happens, you can try the next one. Fix 3. Repair iOS system. UltFone iOS system repair is a professional repair tool can help you solve this problem. So download and launch it on your computer. Ensure that your iPhone is connected to the computer. Click Start button. Select the standard repair, which can solve your problems without losing any data. Download the firmware. After that, it will start repairing. Great, it's completed. Let's get back to our iPhone and check it out. It is obvious that the response of the touch screen is better than before. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.